Chuck Berry was Chuck Berry. The definition of Chuck Berry is Chuck Berry.
If you were to try and give rock and roll another name, you might call it Chuck Berry.
He is the most important guitarist in rock history.
He could tell you a full story in 3 minutes lyrically. If he couldn't think of a word, he would just make one up.
Coolerator.
Botheration.
Motivating.
I was motivating over the hill. Saw Maybelline at the Coupe de Ville.
Everyone wants Maybelline, Maybelline.
Well, the music is just too powerful to be denied.
And you could almost say Chuck Berry invented the teenager.
Black records wasn't getting played on white stations even at that period.
He was the first inductee in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Mr. Berry.
Dynamite.
We went to record at the legendary Chess Studios. When we were in the studio, we met Muddy Waters, Chuck Berry.
Started that whole hip-hop tradition. Back then, he was the first gangster.
You know, Chuck Berry was a character that Charles Edward Anderson Berry played.
When he came home, he was the man I married.
The money goes in the case, then the guitar comes out.
Yeah, he's the man, for sure.
He gave me more headaches than Mick Jagger.